Hello, everybody. So if you don't know the latest, I guess Eric Snowden has flown to Russia. He was in Hong Kong, but the United States started pressuring Hong Kong to extradite him. And in the meantime, when he had some time, he just took off before, you know, they locked him down or whatever. But now he's in Russia, and I guess he's going from there to Cuba to Venezuela. So he's heading back to the west side of the planet, if there's such a thing. And I guess he's going to try to go to Venezuela. I guess we don't have any power there, I guess, whatever. And I said, I guess, like 500 times there. Oh, my goodness. But my thing is, him flying from Russia to Cuba, that takes him awfully close to the United States. Wouldn't it be convenient if his plane crashed or exploded in the air? He's taking an awful risk if I was the thing to be him. I don't know if I would have took that route to Venezuela, but I don't know what other subsequent routes you can take. So he's going to go there, I guess. And so I'll leave you the link below. I'm out doing some gardening today. It's hot and muggy here in Michigan. But I have been invaded. I have illegal aliens in my garden. Mm-hmm. They're called weeds. And if you don't stop the weeds from invading your garden, they get all over. Take that as any metaphor you want. Ladies and gentlemen, have a good day, and we will talk to you soon, hopefully. Okay? Bye.